But either way, though, I will say this. The election was historic. It was, because I'm not going to lie, you know, when Obama won, I'm not going to front. As a black man, I was proud because it made me feel like anybody could be president. I did. Made me feel like anybody could be president. But now, goddamn, anybody. Anybody can be president. I'm nominating Flavor Flav next, man. Fuck. This is some bullshit. It's crazy. Now, here's the thing I do notice, though, that bugs me the most, because he's only one person. Here's what I notice the most of that is more hatred going around. We got to stop that. You know what I'm saying? I think, thank you, one person. The rest of y'all was like, nah, we cool. Let's just keep it going, man. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Nah, man, I feel like I see way more stuff like that. And people don't understand there's a difference, by the way, between racism and prejudice. Like, racism is horrible, but everybody is prejudiced. That's fact. Everybody. Every single person. Everybody is prejudiced. Let me tell you what I mean by that, because we've all heard stories. Somebody came and told you something that happened. Maybe a crime was committed, right? And depending on the story, but definitely depending on the crime, you made up in your mind who did it. Right? Depending on the crime. That's a normal thing. Don't feel bad about that. Last week, I heard a story about a dude committing bank fraud. Didn't think it was a black guy. I'm being straight up. That's not the image that popped in my head. I'm being honest. I thought somebody more like you. You see? I'm just saying, regular looking guy. I'm saying you don't look like the, you know, give me your money. You know, you look more like, I'm going to take your money. You know what I'm saying? Same crime, different tax bracket. That's all. It's just a different filing status, bro. That's all. My point is that, like, I'm used to racism, but here's what I never understood about when people say stuff like they feel like they're the superior race. You ever hear people say that, like, they feel like they're the superior race? Here's my thing. Again, I just break it down to basic shit. If you rich, you just a rich person. That don't mean you better. You know, if you got a nice house, it just means you got a nice crib. That's it. Don't make you better. To me, if you're going to call yourself superior, you should be required to do some shit that other people can't. Like fly. I'm serious. If a dude walked in here right now, put on a Klan hood, and flew out, I'm like, that's a superior motherfucker right there, yo. Maybe we need to listen to him, see what he got to say. I want to learn how to fly too. Shit. If you really could do something extra, people will give you a little bit of thought. They'll be like, man, you know, Chad don't like Asians at all. I'm like, yeah, but he got X-ray vision, bro. Maybe he sees some shit we don't. I don't know. I say we should just love everybody. We should either, we should either love everybody or we should find better ways not to like each other. Upgrade the hate. Upgrade the hate. 2017, you still going by appearances? Stop. That's too easy. Pick reasons that make sense. Like what sign they are. Look, I know a lot of different cultures, same astrological sign, can't stand them. For real, for you to be like, you don't want to hang out with them because they're black. No, I don't want to hang out with them because they're Libra and they steal. He's like, she's a Libra. You're not inviting him to the party because he's Indian. No, I'm not inviting him because he's a Scorpio and they double dip. And nobody likes a double dipper.